Biodiversity is the basis of life on Earth, yet it is being lost at an unprecedented rate, and the future does not look bright. Bringing back biodiversity and the services it provides on a path to recovery is complex and calls for deep systemic changes in policy, society, and economy. In this context, we need actionable knowledge of how nature works and how its values and benefits can be safeguarded. This is why, with the European Commission, 74 research programmers and funders and environmental policy actors from 37 countries have joined forces to form a European Biodiversity Partnership, Biodiversa Plus. Biodiversa Plus gathers these partners around five objectives. 1. Plan and support research and innovation on biodiversity through a shared strategy, annual joint calls for research projects and capacity building activities. 2. Set up a network of harmonised schemes to improve monitoring of biodiversity and ecosystem services across Europe. 3. Contribute to high-end knowledge for deploying nature-based solutions and valuation of biodiversity in the private sector. 4. Ensure efficient, science-based support for policy-making and implementation in Europe. 5. Strengthen European research on biodiversity in the global context. The activities will be rolled out in close collaboration with existing and newly emerging initiatives in the landscape. Being a part of the European Biodiversity Strategy for 2030 to build the bridge between science, policy and practice, Biodiversa Plus will boost the excellence of biodiversity research in Europe and will be a major actor to bring nature back into our lives and put Europe's biodiversity on a path to recovery over the next decade. Biodiversa Plus, supporting excellent research with an impact for society and policy.